Y'all put your hands together right now on the bass guitar. Rob Heavy Duty Peterson, y'all. On the drums, Mr. Chris Peet. My name is J.P. Soares, y'all. Thank you so much for having us up here at Fracken's. Oh, yeah. Feels good. I want to say once again thanks to Herman and Randy and Sharon there for making us feel right at home and putting us up last night. Making us feel warm and welcome, y'all, right here in your own hometown, Maryville. Appreciate it, y'all. All right, how many of y'all have seen one of these things? How many of you haven't seen one of them? All right, y'all are in for a treat. Even if you have seen one, I guarantee you're in for a treat, folks. This is an original tune, and it goes like this. Check this out. By the way, this is homemade guitar. My brother and I built this thing. Two stringer. Made out of a plywood box and a 1x2 for the neck. A couple tuning pegs to pick up some strings. But anyway, you can do this cool little stuff with it like this. Check it out. Thank you.
Thank you.